a peaceful place meditation with Nikki Angeloni. Settling into your position, softening your gaze or closing down the eyes, checking you're comfortable. Notice your posture and make any adjustments you need. You might take a few deeper breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. As you allow your body to settle in for this time in meditation. Aware of the sounds around you. Sounds outside the room you're in. Sounds closer by, inside the room. And closer still, the sound of your body breathing. Taking some time to think about somewhere, a place you've been to or experienced. It can be real or imagined. You associate with peace and calm, where you can feel relaxed and supported, completely at ease. Your mind to this place you associate with calm, ease, comfort, support. Peace. Somewhere you feel completely safe. Somewhere you can be completely relaxed, calm, and at ease. Taking yourself here in your mind's eye to this place. You notice yourself here. Are you standing or sitting? Lying. What posture do you take? What is supporting you here physically? Is it the ground? floor, some kind of seat, just noticing what your weight is supported on, the texture of this support, colour, the sensation of your body making contact and settling in to your seat or stance. Noticing what's below you. What are your feet rested on? Are you wearing shoes? Or do you have bare feet? What are you wearing here? What are you wearing on your legs, upper body? Items of clothes, texture, colors, shape. Are your clothes loose? Or fitted? And the accessories. Is there anything on your head? Notice any accessories that you're wearing or carrying with you. And tuning into the sensation of touch. Can you feel any sensation of air on the body? The face, any parts of skin exposed, whether you're inside or out, what is the temperature like here? Aware of the texture of your clothing against your skin. And the texture under the soles of your feet. Looking in front of you, what can you see here? Straight ahead, the colours you notice, shapes, any shadows, changes in brightness or darkness, noticing what's close to you. And further away. And turning your head to look to the left, what do you see here? What do your eyes notice as you look to your left? Shapes and colors, textures. And scanning back around to the right, noticing what you see here. Is there a difference in light or dark? aware of what's behind you. Noticing what's above you as you look up and below you. And what can you hear? Are there sounds? What sounds do you associate with this place? As you sit here, stand here, absorbing the sounds around you in this place. Soaking them up in your experience here. And what is moving in this place? There are people, elements of nature, something else you notice moving, capturing your attention. Are there any smells or tastes you associate with this place? Can you bring the scent of this place to your senses? Notice if there is a particular sense of taste in your mouth. When you go here in your mind's eye, and tuning into how this place makes you feel. As you imagine yourself here, feeling yourself completely absorbed in this place, notice how you feel this place in your body. A sensation you notice when you're here. And as you are in this place in your mind's eye, smiling to yourself at having this place to come home to rest for some reprieve, an inner resource. And as you smile, allow yourself to feel this smile spread from your face to your heart. Take a moment of gratitude for this calm, peaceful, safe, easeful place. You can take yourself to at any time you choose in your mind's eye to feel a sense of this place and to take it with you in your day. And staying here to continue your meditation, or following the sound of the singing bowl as long as you can hear it before coming out of your meditation.